Sure took him into the airship.
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent?
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation.
Restromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure.
some kind of suicide.
It's the only plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
You're safe now, Lambert. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon.
Kane's face, ash color. Guess what came out? Acid blood. Oh shit. Went to hold for 3 decks. Wrecked my good pen. Dallas said to check it, didn't hit anything vital. And I couldn't find any real damage. Going in one hell of a bad job, though. And I know who the hell was to do it. We should never land on this damn ball.
See you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done.
I'm just trying to get a reading here. All right, I got a reading on you now. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
Where is it, Lambert?
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
Where is it, Lambert?
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. That's it. All right.
official record in the ship's log of my actions today. A member of the crew was compromised by an unknown creature.
Yes, I made a decision to allow him back on board without
following established quarantine procedure.
It's here.
Looking at the bigger picture, I feel
it's up to you.
I'd find somewhere to hide. The outer airlock will take a while to abide by whatever the captain decides upon my return. Airlock is primed. Wait for it to enter the outer airlock chamber and be ready to close it in. It's moving in the right direction.
It's here, okay? It's up to you.
Find somewhere to hide while the outer airlock opens.
airlock systems. It's here, okay? It's up to you.
Find somewhere to hide while the outer airlock opens.
It was a slim chance at best. We'll have to reconvene. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with there. Perfect organism. It's structural. Perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances. But you have my sympathies.